The Therapeutics Development Network combines clinical scientists, clinicians, and other research staff with a common mission. I think what makes it unique is you have a diversity of people coming to a common cause, a common goal, and there's no egos. It's all about trying to find a cure for CF. And when you have hundreds of people all over the world working in the same area, you get an amazing amount done.